Welcome to Inforama. In this tutorial, I will show you how to use the cost of estimates functionality. Okay, as you can see, we've already signed into our Inforama account and we are in our loss assessor project. Click on New Case, give case a name, add web form. Hover over the assessment form to reveal icons. Click the first icon to open the form. Fill in details as required. Now let's go to the Rooms Affected page. Click here to open up screen. Click here to select a room. The list of rooms also comes from a pre-populated resource list. Click here to add photos. Click here to add sketches. Okay, now let's do the cost of estimates for this room. Click here. As you can see, we have a full list of probable costs, which can be filtered by category. All of this information comes from a predefined resource list. I will show you later on in this tutorial how you can add information to this list. To quickly add items, simply click into name. Here you will see the font changing to bold and the unit count changed to 1. If you have more than one item, click here and change the quantity. If the item is of a higher spec, you can also change the unit price accordingly. To deselect an item out of your list, click into the name to deselect. Once finished, click OK. You can return here at any time and make appropriate changes. Now for contents. As these are very particular to each claim, we don't have a predefined resource list. Click this icon to add items. Type in information. Now we can see the total building costs and total contents costs. Okay, let's quickly do another room. Click here to add appropriate taxes. If we have additional figures for alternative accommodation, loss of rent, etc., add here. Before we see how this information is outputted, click here to save. As you can see, we are now brought back into the case. Hover over the assessment form to reveal icons. Click the wheel icon to generate documents. Scroll down to the bottom of the list to locate the room cost spreadsheet. Click here and generate the document. Let's have a look. Okay, now let me show you how to add building costs to your predefined resource list. In your loss assessor's template screen, click into resources and then pricing. As you can see, there has been no information inputted yet. Data can be inputted directly into this list by clicking here. Don't forget to give each entry a unique ID number. When finished, save list. Alternatively, if you have a lot of information, I would recommend downloading the spreadsheet into Excel and entering this way. Click here to access the download icon. Select the list. Enter information, giving each entry a unique ID number. Do not change the heading titles. It is also very important to keep the original file name. When you return to the template table, click here to upload the amended spreadsheet. Let's have a look. Your resource pricing list has been updated. You are now ready to use the cost of estimates functionality. Thank you for listening.